Allison Hammond often has us in stitches with her hilarious celebrity sit-downs on This Morning, Doc Now, and after making the straight-faced Harrison Ford laugh in Thursday's segment that's now gone viral around the world, we thought we'd take a look back at all the times Allison has had us spitting at our morning cereal. One, that time The Rock proposed, while interviewing the actor dressed as a lifeguard for his film Baywatch, she whipped out a giant diamond rock got, we see what she did there, before demanding the box office star got down on one knee. She squealed, "We're engaged, I'm so happy we did this," while The Rock replied, "I love you too. The prenup is on the way, it's the size of an encyclopedia." Allison gets engaged to The Rock, image ITV2, that time she made Tom Cruise scream "Show me the mummy." Allison shows Tom the mummy, image ITV. Tom has had his fair share of awkward interviews in his time, but Allison was not one of them, cheekily making the actor reenact his famous scene from Jerry Maguire, where he shouts "Show me the money" this time. However, Allison got Tom, who was promoting the mummy, to scream "Show me the mummy." She then admitted it was her dream to do that. Ours too, Allison. 3, that time she talked fahazzling with Keanu Reeves. Allison gets rated with Keanu, image ITV. He may be one of the sexiest men on the planet, and can sometimes come across as a tad serious, but that didn't deter interviewer from getting her flirt on. Not only did she quiz the star, whose mom is from Essex, about the terms fahazzle, but she also gifted her a candle with her face emblazoned on it. Keanu asked what's the flavor, to which Allison replied black cherry. For that time she flirted with Hugh Jackman. Allison goes on a date with Hugh, image ITV. To be honest, it's hard not to want to flirt with Hugh Jackman, but many an interviewer has tried and failed. Allison jumped straight to chase, saying, "I'm going to call this what it is, it's not an interview, it's a date." As she unveiled a tray of candles and champagne, and it went down a treat, as Hugh concluded, "You are without a doubt the best person to interview me." 5, that time she played Shakespeare or Casimir with Kenneth Branagh. Allison takes Kenneth Branagh and Harry Styles to Globetown, image ITV. Lovey Kenny was beside himself as Allison quizzed him on his knowledge of the playwright, as she sat dressed as the bard himself. The best bit was when Branagh's Dunkirk costar Harry Styles threw himself into the challenge too. The more the merrier, we say. 6, that time she interviewed Queen Victoria dressed as Queen Victoria. Allison goes Victorian, image ITV. When Allison met Jenna Coleman to chat the second series of the ITV hit Victoria, she turned up in the Queen's famous black garb, complete with her own crown. Some would say that makes her morning TV royalty. 7, that time she left Niall Horan starstruck. Allison makes Niall blush, image ITV. Normally the one to get all flustered, this time the tables were turned. When Allison last met the One Direction singer, she said, "I feel like you get a little bit starstruck when you meet me, every single time," to which Niall agreed and confessed, "I watch you on telly when I'm at home. You are fantastic." 8, that time she almost killed a cameraman. Allison throws a hammer, image ITV. Viewers were left in hysterics at Allison's overenthusiastic hammer throwing live on air in Scotland. However, she was unaware it was flying in the direction of the cameraman. Realizing what she had done, she rushed straight over and asked, "You okay? Are you okay? I nearly killed the cameraman." 1, luckily, the cameraman was unharmed, and Allison hasn't been allowed to touch a hammer since. 9, that time she was as loud as a lifeboat siren. Allison goes boating, image ITV. On location to help launch an RNLI lifeboat, Allison was taken aback by the speed of the craft. Left screaming in shock, hosts Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield immediately burst into laughter, with Holly joking they don't need a siren to warn people they're coming, they can hear her coming. 10, and finally, that time she made Harrison Ford crack a smile. He's renowned for being a serious interviewee, rarely even cracking a smile. Challenge accepted by fearless Allison, who soon had Blade Runner superstar Harrison Ford and his costar Ryan Gosling wrapped round her little finger. It's no wonder the video has gone viral around the world. You keep doing you, Allison.